Hey everybody, I'm Mike DiSepoli. Welcome to Ask the Advisor, episode 112, brought to you by Heritage Financial Advisory Group. This week we're talking about one big wealth hack that'll put you on the fast track towards increasing your net worth. Now, we're always encouraging you to make small changes in your personal financial life to move you towards your goals, but if we want to make big, bold, drastic changes, then we need to take big, bold, and drastic action. So if you want to find out what my number one wealth hack is to increase your net worth as quickly as possible, stick around to find out. So the number one wealth hack to get you on the fast track to increasing your net worth. Now, if you've watched some of our episodes in the past, we're always encouraging you to make small incremental changes because those are the easiest changes to make. But more oftentimes I get asked, you know, what is a way that I can speed up this process of increasing my net worth, increasing my investments, et cetera, et cetera. So we have one particular wealth hack that I've seen many people implement in their personal financial lives. It's highly effective. Okay, now, we talk oftentimes that you have to ingrain yourself to save, right? You have to look at all your personal income and you have to be saving a percentage of that income in order to put it away for a better future and increase your net worth, right? But there's a direct correlation between the amount of money, percentage-wise, that you save of your income and the amount of years that it will take you to reach your financial goals, whatever that may be, whatever threshold that you want to get your net worth to. So the average American saves about 3.2% of their overall income, okay? Now, it's better to save something than nothing, but going at a 3.2% average annual rate of savings, it's going to take you quite some time to get to the level of net worth that you want. Now, we always encourage you, if you can get to 10 or 15% of your overall income putting away to saving and investing, you're gonna achieve your goals a lot quicker, right? Someone through their working career, if they're putting about 10 to 15% of their income away, they're gonna get to that goal, whatever that goal is a certain amount of money they want for retirement, a certain level of net worth, on and on and on. They're gonna get there a lot quicker than somebody who's contributing just 3.2% of their savings. Now, we always talk about making small changes in the day-to-day, right? Don't buy coffee out of the house, bring lunch to work. And those are things that can have a positive impact on your finances. But if you want to see big, drastic, and sweeping changes, you know, we have to put aside the small things for a second and we have to attack the bigger ticket items. So most people probably don't know this, but Americans spend 70% of all their income on three things. Those three things are housing, transportation, and food. Now, these are necessities. You need all these three things in your life, of course, but these are the areas where we can see the biggest, most drastic change as quickly as possible. If we find ways to cut back on these three things, because they're consuming 70% of all the money we spend, this is where we're going to find huge opportunities to save money. So when you look at housing, right? Do you need an apartment for $3,000 a month, $2,000 a month, whatever it may be? Or can you find a way to cut back on that $1,000, $1,200, $1,500 a month? Right there, you found several hundred dollars a month that can be put towards savings, investing, and building up your net worth. Automotives, right? We talked about this a couple weeks back. The number one killer of wealth is people's car payment. We all need transportation. It's vitally important, but we don't need a $500 a month car payment. Can we get by with $150 or $200? In that example, we just found $300 a month that we can save and invest towards building our net worth. And of course, food, right? Everybody loves to eat out. We love the experience of dining out, but that is an area where people can dramatically reduce their expenses. If you look at how many times do you eat out in the course of a month, if you can cut that by 20 or 30%, cook at home instead, buy food in bulk, prepare yourself by doing meal prep through the course of the week, there's dramatic amounts of money that people can save. So now, going back to the whole savings percentage rate, right? Average Americans save 3.2%. We're encouraging you to go to 10 or 15%. But what if you were able to go to 20 or 25%? You would cut down the time to achieve whatever your goal may be by one half, right? So if you save in 12%, 12.5% versus 25%, whatever the goal is, whatever your personal number is, you're gonna cut down the amount of time it takes to get there in half. And that's how you can make big, dramatic, sweeping changes in your personal finance. This is a wealth hack that's worked very well for me. I know many people that have implemented this for themselves. And if you're looking to take big, bold action and climb the ladder of net worth very quickly, the number one way to do that is to dramatically increase your savings rate. So if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. If you have any other ideas you want to throw at us, some other ways that you think you can increase your savings rate, we're always happy to listen to them. We want to know your ideas. And if you like what you heard, leave a comment below and share this with a friend. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.